We found the embalming room while exploring an abandoned funeral home. This cabinet was full of so many products that were once used by the mortician. Now it all rots away.